Alright, man. Can you go ahead and say your first and last name for the video?
Omar Ulibarri.
Alright, Omar. My name is Ian. I'm going to be your instructor today.
Thanks, Ian.
We're going to be in this Lamborghini for 7 laps, correct?
Yes, that's correct.
Awesome. Just making sure my information is right. I'm going to go over everything very, very briefly for you one last time. If you have any questions, feel free to interrupt me, okay? So the first thing is going to be your eyes. Just make sure you're looking where you want to go. As long as you do that, you're going to be smoother with your hands, smoother with your feet, and overall, it's just going to be a lot better experience out there on track today. Next thing is going to be the balance of the car. Just make sure you're braking on the way into the corners, getting on the throttle on the way out, okay? Next, paddle shifters. Are we using these today?
Yes.
Awesome. Up is on the right, down is on the left. I'll let you know when to pull either or. I'll say right hand upshift, reach up, pull the right paddle, left hand downshift, reach up, pull the left one. Lastly, is going to be passing procedures. I'll let you know when it's safe to pass. I'll let you know if we're being passed. In either case, I'll put my hand on the wheel. If I do put my hand on the wheel, don't take your hands off, but also try not to bite me for control. With that, Omar, do you have any questions for me?
Nope.
All right, man, we're going to have some fun. So you're going to put your right foot on the brake?
Mm-hmm.
All right, man, let's go put it back here. All right, so right now, let me go and check where the orientation of the wheel is. So right now, the wheel's pointed to the right. Go and rotate it one full turn to the left. That's straight right there. Nice and easy. Go ahead and squeeze the throttle straight ahead and off to the left. We got 7 laps. Let's have some fun. Off to the left here. So this is by far the fastest car we have on our track. It doesn't hold the lap record, but if you put it on anything bigger, it'll definitely get it. So we're gonna come to a stop at that stop sign. Lots and lots of horsepower here. It's a mid-engine V10, four-wheel drive, very, very quick car. We're gonna come to a stop right here. Looks like we're good that way. Go ahead and move up next to the blue cones on the right. You're gonna come to a stop one more time. Stop right here. Awesome.
The SUVs.
Yeah, we're gonna be a little bit patient for them. Alright, looks like we're good. Nice and easy. Go ahead and squeeze the throttle straight ahead and off to the left. Straight ahead here. Right hand upshift. Right upshift. Awesome. I really love this car. Biggest thing is make sure you're nice and patient on the throttle, okay? Alright, go and squeeze the throttle. Bring it all the way out to the left hand side. Look to the right. Go and turn in all the way to the inside. Just a little more. So just squeeze the throttle and watch your exit on the left. All the way out to the left hand side. Alright, full throttle. A little bit early on the shift there. I'll let you know when, okay? Downshift. Stay to the left, trail off the brake and turn in. Off the brake, turn a little more. There you go. So just squeeze the throttle and watch your exit on the left. Throttle all the way out to the left. Good, full throttle. Right upshift. Turn on the brakes, hands both on the wheel, okay? What you do right there is you pull both paddles. You can't do that. Look to the right, go and turn in all the way to the inside, turn a little more. So just squeeze on the throttle, bring it back to the right hand side. Straight ahead here. Touch the brake, look to the left, go and turn in all the way to the inside. All right, we're going to stay to the left. The car's going to go by on the right, okay? Off throttle, off the throttle, off the throttle. The car's gonna go by on the right, we're gonna stick to the left, okay? Alright, there we go. Go and squeeze on the throttle. Look to the right hand side, go and turn in all the way to the inside. Squeeze in, a little more throttle, a little more. Nice and smooth here. Turn a little more, start to squeeze on the throttle, bring it back to the right hand side. Full throttle straight ahead here. Touch the brake, off the brake, turn in, throttle all the way out to the left hand side. I'll let you know when to shift, okay? Straight ahead here, all the way out to the left, brake hard, left hand downshift. Look to the right, go and turn in, all the way to the inside, good. Squeeze the throttle, watch your exit on the left. Full throttle, stay to the left. Full throttle. Stay to the left, good. Firm on the brakes, brake hard, left hand downshift. Stay to the left, look to the right, trail off, turn in, all the way to the inside, turn a little more. Start to squeeze the throttle, squeeze in, watch your exit on the left. Full throttle, all the way to the left hand side, good. Stay to the left, firm on the brakes, brake hard. Stay left, look right, trail off, turn in, all the way to the inside. Start to squeeze on the throttle, bring it back to the right-hand side. Good, straight ahead here. Touch the brake, stay to the right, look to the left, go and turn in, all the way to the inside. Start to squeeze on the throttle and bring it back to the left. Throttle all the way over to the left-hand side. Firm on the brakes, stay to the left, look to the right, trail off, turn in, all the way to the inside, patient on the throttle. Start to squeeze in, a little bit more throttle, a little more. Throttle all the way over to the right. Full throttle, straight ahead. Off throttle, don't brake, turn in, throttle all the way out to the left, throttle. Straight ahead, all the way out to the left, brake hard. Look to the right, go and turn in all the way to the inside. Right now you're braking a lot more than you need to, okay?
Okay.
We can corner a lot higher speeds. Squeeze the throttle, watch your exit. Stay to the left hand side. Right upshift, good. Pass on the right, go, throttle. Firm on the brakes, brake hard, left hand downshift, off the brake, off the brake. Go and turn in, start to squeeze on the throttle, a little bit more throttle, a little more, a little more. Full throttle, watch your exit, all the way down, all the way out to the left. Good. Stay on it. Keep to the left, look right, trail off, turn in, off the brake, turn more. There you go, throttle. Full throttle back to the right-hand side. That's way better. Straight ahead. Touch the brake, stay right, off the brake, look to the left, turn in. You just gotta touch it there. Start to squeeze the throttle, bring it back to the left. Full throttle, keep to the left. Good. Firm on the brakes, stay to the left, look to the right, trail off, turn in, all the way to the inside. Patient here. Start to squeeze. Throttle, we're gonna pass on the left. Go, throttle. Full throttle, all the way over the right. Touch the brake, off the brake, throttle. Throttle, go. You're good. Watch your exit on the left. Off the brake, you're still braking way more than you need to, man. Look to the right, turn in, turn more. Full throttle, watch your exit. Just listen to me, I'm here for you, okay? Stay to the left, don't brake till I tell you to. Stay to the left, keep going. Keep going, man, you're fine. Now brake hard, left hand downshift. Stay left, off the brake, turn in, turn a little more, start to squeeze the throttle. There you go, full throttle, watch your exit. Full throttle, put it down, watch your exit, trust me. Stay to the left hand side, stay left, there you go, now brake. Brake harder, look to the right, off the brake, turn. Start to squeeze on the throttle, throttle back to the right, straight ahead here. Good, touch the brake, stay right, look left, turn in. Start to squeeze on the throttle, nice and smooth, a little more throttle, full throttle, stay to the left. Good. Brake hard, keep left, look right, trail off, turn in, all the way to the inside, turn more. Squeeze the throttle, a little bit more throttle, you're good, a little more. Full throttle, back to the right, straight ahead. Just touch the brake, off the brake, turn, throttle, all the way into the corner, straight ahead, there you go. Brake hard, off the brake, you're good, look to the right, go and turn in, turn a little bit more, feel that difference? Now squeeze the throttle, full throttle, watch your exit, don't be so hesitant, you're good. Stay to the left hand side. Right up, shift. Left hand downshift. Stay left, look right, off the brake, you're good. Turn in, all the way to the inside, turn more. Squeeze the throttle, watch your exit. Full throttle, all the way to the left. All right, you gotta unwind a little sooner, okay? Stay to the left hand side. Brake hard. Keep left, look right, trail off the brake, turn. Turn more, throttle. Good, full throttle, back to the right, you're fine. Straight ahead here. Touch the brake, stay right, look left, turn in, all the way to the inside. Squeeze the throttle, bring it back to the left. Full throttle, all the way over to the left. Brakes, stay to the left, look to the right, off the brake, turn, all the way to the inside, turn more. Throttle and unwind, let the wheel out, let it out. Bring it back to the right inside. Touch the brake, off the brake, turn, throttle, all the way out to the left, straight ahead, good. Brake hard, all the way out to the left, off the brake, you're good, turn a little bit more now. Start to squeeze the throttle, watch your exit on the left, full throttle. That's the line, stay to the left. Right, upshift. Downshift. Off the brake, you're good. Turn more. Squeeze the throttle, watch your exit, unwind, throttle all the way to the left. Good. Stay to the left hand side. Okay, left, now brake hard. Brake harder. Look to the right, off the brake, turn, you're good. Start to squeeze the throttle, back to the right, throttle. There we go. Touch the brake, look to the left, turn in, turn more. Squeeze the throttle and unwind, throttle and unwind. Let it out just a little bit, throttle. You're good. We're going to pass on the right, go. Now brake hard, it's going to be a really tight right in turn, so go and come off the brake, patient with the throttle. Feel it out, just patient. Now squeeze and unwind, let the wheel out. Good, full throttle, stay to the right. Touch the brake, off the brake, throttle, all the way into the corner. You got it, you're good, man. Confidence, brake hard, look to the right, off the brake, turn. Have faith in yourself, squeeze and watch your exit on the left. Use the whole track. Full throttle, stay to the left, good. Right up, shift. Left hand downshift. Trail off the brake, turn in, all the way to the inside. Patient, throttle, and watch your exit. Unwind, let the wheel out. There you go. Nice job, Omar. Stay to the left. Now brake hard. Brake harder, harder. Look to the right, trail off, turn. Nice. Patient, now throttle, back to the right. There we go. Touch the brake, stay to the right, look left, turn in. Patient, now squeeze and unwind. Throttle back to the left hand side. Brake hard. Stay to the left. Omar, that was 7 right there.
Awesome.
What'd you feel about the Performante?
Looking awesome, man.
Isn't it?
I mean, the more you drive it, the more confidence you get, and you just want to go faster.
Exactly. I'm glad I was able to get you going pretty quick, man. You did a great job.
Thanks, man.
So we're going to make a left right here. Straight ahead. You did a really good job out there, man. You're smooth your hands, smooth your feet. You can control the car the entire time. I have no complaints in regards to that. Paddle shifting was good the whole time. The only thing was just unwinding, coming out of the corners. You could have done a little better job with that, but that's just, it's your first time on the track. No reason to be too hard on yourself. You did great for what you did.
Thanks, man.
So right here to the right, we're putting the car right back where we got it. So we're going to put this car right next to the Aventador, which is that baby blue Lamborghini. So pin number 16, You're going to turn to the right here. You're going to put your left front tire on the bar, and that's going to help stop us from rolling. Just a little more forward. A little more forward, you're good. A little more. Good, feel it. There we go. Off the brake. All right, man. Excellent job out there, Omar. Do you have any questions for me?
No, it's all good, man. Thank you so much for coaching, brother.
I'm glad you enjoyed it. So with that, are you driving any other cars today, or is this it?
I'm not sure. I'm gonna ask my girlfriend also. Maybe she wants to do maybe the drifting experience. I think it'd be cool.
I always recommend it. It's a lot of fun. You guys can go in the Hellcat together. It'd be some good time. So if you do want to do that, feel free to check it out. It's a lot of fun. If not, you're gonna head over to video checkout. They'll get you back your video, so you have faster and lap times and like that. As always, I'm gonna grab your video for you. So okay. I'm gonna meet you right outside this Performante. You can hop on out, and I'm gonna see you in just a second. Okay?
Cool.
Wait for me right outside this car. Okay? Nice driving once again, Omar.